Noah was the newest member of the Armado clan and was now 15 years old. Noah always wanted to be like his father, but he kept him hidden in the sewers, believing the world is too dangerous. But Noah finally made it to the surface. He was really happy until something happened to his mother. Raph, and as always wanted to impress April, but also his son. Fortunately, he failed once more. After the incident, Donnie went to talk with Raph and ask him why he's always doing this. Raph explained that Noah should see how funny and amusing his father can be. Much later, Donnie and April went to the surface to talk. Soon realized that Tiger Claw was watching them.
Child.
Look out! No!
April!
Donnie thought April was dead. She wasn't, but she was injured very badly. The police and the ambulance arrived a few minutes later. Donnie had to stay away, and before he noticed, he started to cry. He then went back to tell Noah what happened. Tiger Claw ambushed April and seriously injured her. She was rushed to the hospital a few hours later. Noah wanted to take down the monster who did this to his mother.
Foolish child.
Donnie thought back to the times April was pregnant and Noah knew. He knew that his son was growing up fast and that he'll soon leave his own life.